As you may know, a few weeks after being hit by Hurricane Irma, Puerto Rico has been devastated again, once again, by one of the strongest hurricanes in over 100 years. Thousands lost everything. Millions remain without power, water, food, or medical supplies. There's no communications, so we all stand there alone wondering what's wrong with Puerto Rico. I stand here before you today, but my heart is with Puerto Rico. Thousands of Pennsylvanians that I haven't been able to communicate with their families have been here asking and wondering what can they do. Despite the help of the U.S. Federal government has been sending a lot of reliefs over to Puerto Rico, but the dealing with the third storm that's coming, which is the economic crisis, I ask all my colleagues here in Pennsylvania to join me in the efforts to help the citizens of Puerto Rico. I partner with many organizations to do several telethons, and you can also visit concilio.net to be able to donate. We're also asking everyone to please help to rebuild Puerto Rico, as we did with Harvey in Texas, Hurricane Irma with Florida. You can also visit unitedforpuertorico.com to get all the information that is needed. I ask you to please help Puerto Rico. Puerto Ricans in the United States and in Puerto Rico are U.S. citizens. And when I say the Pledge of Allegiance, the meaning be saying the Pledge of Allegiance needs to be shown in action. And the Pledge of Allegiance is for when one American is down, the other picks him up and keeps going. Let's make that meaningful of the Pledge of Allegiance. I ask members of each side of the aisle, please help me help Puerto Rico. Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, I ask of you, if it's appropriate, that everyone please stand up for one moment of silence for the victims in Puerto Rico and everything that's happening in Puerto Rico. And I thank you all. God bless America. God bless Puerto Rico, la Isla del Encanto. Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker.
Representative Cruz, all members and guests, please rise as able in remembrance and in union with all those who have lost their lives or are victims and trying to recover in Puerto Rico.